far cune, like far smoint took about here, you know, because Vies a good August to like play less like or you know, girl good in the special day.
Decent roll, Brian Corcoran.
He had the strength and the skill. You'd have to say an unbelievably fair player and a great ambassador for the game.
The fact that he wasn't fazed by people or by occasions or anything like that.
Kinrocht Untokabai. Vishay in own Ladella Hort in English.
Brew Brian Corcoran 3-1 ille Aidan le Corca, and was by Omani na Bliana Foyro. Hussache, and I dig off the walk, Douglas a Hug Vliana Dag, and Aidan Minuran Hunde, a Hagaye Kilhunya, a Glyphic Canish na Hayden.
Being that young and making a minor team, but he was as strong as an 18-year-old at that stage.
And the skill to go there, a Hulame, the Vishid Fear, Vishay Gahuntakanashin.
Kilkenny were big rivals throughout my career. You know, I played in, we'll say, four minor hurling championships and got to two finals and lost the two finals to Kilkenny.
Ní bhfuair sé blaise go chluifí ceannais na héin na bhrúchaint go dtí 99 haon agus eiles na peladóirí minúr.
He was more noted as a hurler, as an underage player, but he was a very good footballer. And he was fullback in that team, and he was the outstanding player.
One of my best memories in my career, winning that day. We had a great team spirit and a great bunch of lads, and that was huge elation after that game because you know I played four hurling championships, three football championships, and you know, so after seven attempts, if that was my last attempt.
In 1992, when Brian came in order to find the footing change in Omana Horka, August in Hedulan of River, Omani in the Blina, Pat Fox, Hebrador in Yuarkal, and Glyphil Yak Hanish the Moon.
Curiously, young Brian Corcoran has gone across to mark the dangerous Pat Fox.
The Alan and me bring Cochrane again home summer over Higgum or the Cork East in the North for Fahane, then a club here in Zona, smashing there. So, you know, the Alan, 18 year bring Cochrane, but a go on in rear of 15 year old Kunsai Roy English, a good Fox.
Until an hour before the match, I thought I was going to be marking Nicky English because he was in the other corner. And, you know, the cannon, you know, he asked me, would I go over and mark Pat Fox? The way I saw it was, it was either Nicky English or Pat Fox, you know, two fantastic players, so either way it was going to be a tough day.
Up to John Lang, towards Fox, again Corcoran winning the second ball that comes between them, on to Colin.
He would have been the role model attacking cornerback, you know, he had the skill level to be able to burst out, take it in stride and clear it.
Brian Corcoran once again, taking it under pressure.
The inch job of Fox and Lushin.
Brian Corcoran.
She's in her ball, I guess. Fastest, you know, Eganomson got he tied Emerald and Scogging and so.
And has he got the distance, the length? He has magnificently over the bar. Paul Casey ready to cut this one in from scoring a point at the 1990 match from a free. And that's gone in! They advance to the final in 4 weeks' time.
Vim Bue Korka Erlindach, Agason Dune. Sala hug sé d'aird Kilchoine i Glyphe Canish na Hayden. An jab a bhí ag Brian, Eamon Morrissey a stoppa.
Eamon was unusual for a corner forward, that he was a big, strong guy.
Bhí mé ag féachan go dlú ar an coibhlint idir an Bertacó, agus chun na fíoring a rá an céad dá slitter a tháinig suas, do bhuaí Corcoran é.
Morrissey here against Brian Corcoran.
We were probably favourites going into the game, but shortly before halftime, and DJ Carey scored a penalty, and I think that was the turning point in the game. You know, Kilkenny just pulled away that little bit, and you know, they got a couple of goals in the second half that kind of gave them some daylight. My lasting memory of that game was Adrian Ronan scored a point from, you know, way over in the sideline, over his shoulder. super point, but when I saw that going over, I knew it wasn't going to be our day. And you know, the final whistle went, and it's a horrible feeling when you've thousands of people running past you, and you know they're not wearing your jersey.
He talked to Marcus and Glea on Tain in the one, but you know, they go my fight figuring or not, Cockernog is not going to be in luck. Erin Eachray could have shown a war fight.
Agus tú go antas gan tion chorvi ag Brian na rownaí bhain mar umán in the bliana and te is oige a rownaí video.
I suppose at the end of the day, the award and the trophy was great, but I didn't have the medal. So and to me, it was about the All-Ireland medal.
Ach a bliain dar gian heper Brian agus Chorco a grave na moon mar yolaid a bhilch non chlaid.
Brian Corcoran in trouble, getting away from two clear forwards.
We went to play Clare up in Limerick in the first round, and they shocked us.
John Chaplin going for a point this time, but the tall frame of Cunningham is in there. And
unfortunately, for the Cork team, it was a sign that it was on the decline.
I think a number of the more senior players in that Cork team retired, and they went on a rebuilding process that was to take, I suppose, to the end of the decade before it really came to fruition.
From 93 to 98 was pretty bad for Cork hurling, and it was like the annual trip to Limerick in June, being beaten by Clare, beaten by Limerick out of the championship.
It's a very good chance, a goal! It's a goal! It's a goal by Clare!
That was the only reason I started playing football, really, because didn't want to be hanging around doing nothing for the summer. And if the hurling was going better at the time, I probably never would have played football.
In 1993, Rowan and Billy Morgan, Brian and Aidan Pellachorka go hlifikanish na moon in a hibridarin.
He was placed at left cornerback, comes the hurling captain, the all-star of all time, Brian Corcoran.
You know, I spoke to some of the great Cork jewel players of the past, like Ray Cummins and Jimmy Barry Murphy, and you know, they, I suppose, they encouraged me to give it a go.
He might be remembered as much for football, but he should be as, again, another great dual player that Cork produced.
A lovely piece of play.
This Visha Gamal in a sporting galair. Agus is toch a connection chance better con Dolco Keen sa fed.
Agus put Brian Deschel and won ille Aidan of Ruchant, then call you Cork go gulfi canish the Hayden. In the Indian Lake 3, and I ready.
With possession, now it's
we started very well, I think we were up 1-4 to a point and cruising. And Derry came back into the game, they got a goal to bring it back to 2 points, and then Anthony Davis got sent off. But the extra man proved too much for us that day. So it was a baptism of fire from him. You know.
Timid Brian Pelagos O'Mont Cochort Gogudin Lindig Lehonai, Achas Lishna Homoni hit a war in a Hueshenshin, Fish Steward Jimmy Barry Murphy, Agus Fulnotum, Rehan the Moon of Lee, come down Clyde.
We kind of made a promise to ourselves that if we met Clare in 99, that we wouldn't be physically. Phone wanting. Jimmy did take a risk, there's no doubt about it. That's, I mean, the average age was less than 22.
Be a Cochran and Ken Reagan on Sunday as we Shamar, you know, ni Monogra Shamar, Ahar, Donadini, but you know, Eshin and Kenra.
Bíon rúis na seolta ag Corco heis chub na cláiríní bhóla, agus thug Corcoran tus bontas an spiráideach an aíháiní sa glúfi leachanis.
Even though I was only 26, I'd been around 7 years at that stage, and I was the only one on that team who'd actually played in an All-Ireland. I was the only one who'd actually played in Croke Park. It was a real free-flowing game, high-scoring. I think anybody who saw it, you know, said it was one of the best games that they ever saw. I think physically I never felt better in my life than I did that day. I felt after the game that I could have played another game afterwards, which I don't think I ever felt before or after.
He was directing everything from centre back, and he got them into the final against Kilkenny.
Fuiere vi cor gwneish y glyffi canys na heidyn. Cilchonia y vi rwm pa rist.
It was 9 years since they'd won All Ireland, which is a long time for Cork. So it was that, you know, that air of expectation and hope.
Brian Corcoran, of course, the only one of the Cork team today with All Ireland final experience. The 112th All Ireland hurling final gets underway.
An lashin nidhi no kane, you know, vi an lo vi shi go hu fasak ar fad. Ach te hias Corcoran sus, vi shi go hu te gar os ar fad. Canra carta vahe.
Hello, the Cork team chair, yes. A shalat here with a full one on Cohen. Like a shalat here with Corcoran on the court.
You know, obviously there was lots to talk about. Myself and John Power, you know, centre back, centre forward, a kind of a crucial clash.
You know, if he's John Power, Trish, Dr. Nash, I was far more larger than Shep Power, you know, on a Kroger. I could stoke if he Cochran, he's Krogi and Lodgen.
As far as I was concerned, I was going out marking somebody with Kilkenny jersey and didn't really care to me who it was, because it wasn't going to change my approach to the game. Going into the second half, Kilkenny started to pull away from us just a few points, and you know, with 15 minutes to go, it didn't look good.
Bid Brian Corcoran on Lashin, Eshin Maradefa on Colum, Elorn, like Elor Nagusantori, Eshin and Dinner, like Shin and Buntlock, August, or Corcoran, since, you know, Gahira Sadarla, a Doctor Ash, right, Town and Eve, the Tinner.
But then the young guys, you know, started slotting over points, and all of a sudden we started to turn the tide. We eventually, a couple of minutes ago, we got ahead. We were a point up, and you can almost hear the clock ticking. And you know, any time the ball is coming down your side of the field, you know, it's just this mad intensity that it's almost like a panic. You know, you just can't face them scoring, so you're willing to literally throw your life in the line to get that ball and clear it out the field. For me, it was 7 years of trying, and you know, when that final whistle went, it was just magical.
Jimmy Barry Murphy, as always during his playing career, is a winner. Cork have taken the title. Kilkenny will, I'm sure, feel bitterly disappointed.
Welcome back to the Leaside, Lee McCarthy. We've missed you a lot.
Imlian an dávíle vechar chorca aí húrtir iváni chun corn vicari a chunial. Ach fin a blianta in anzi chorca, it achs was le Brian Corcoran.
I think it can wear you down mentally as much as physically, playing so many matches.
Corcoran again on charge, Johnny Pinkerton.
I never felt worse that day, and you know, it wasn't physically right, and you know, I think as a team we weren't mentally right. That day was probably the lowest point for me personally, because of the way I played, and you know, I mean, Jimmy should have taken me off that day, but he didn't.
I guess it's bold to give on you. Has to hurt good house, my wife, a cabin raw, will you see him? Ach, near Howard and the Gurtachi, if he could have stayed for Ryan Lahub.
I came on in the second half, but you know, with a broken finger, you know, was never really going to be able to play the way I wanted to play. We ended up losing that game, and again, no back door. Season over.
Watch once again. It's all over.
So at that point I just felt it wasn't worth it.
It's a huge win for the Shannonsiders. Limerick fans have counted Cork
win. I was only 28. My heart wasn't in it. I'd given, my life to hurling. But I always loved it. Never wanted to do anything else. All of a sudden, I didn't love it anymore.
I rovi lugs a hiun died of Brian as an amount her fad. A rovli in an eishin, agus a brand of where Chorka, a kail your cluffy canish na haidan, hossa sha creamy where hain it eisht.
I remember going to the 2003 final, and obviously really gutted for the lads that they lost the game. Having spoken to the lads, I was 100% sure that Cork were going to win in 2004. And, I kind of thought to myself, maybe I should go back. It was literally an overnight decision. So I can remember going out to the garage and, picking up a hurley and finding a ball. And it, it felt kind of alien to me because it had been so long.
Cork are on, go ahead, talk.
Donald rang me one evening and said, would I be interested in going back? I said it straight to him. I said, look, I don't want to play as a defender, so you either consider me as a forward or I don't go back.
He said, look, all right, so I'm not having your rest. Just feel like me kind of start course here as machine there.
Agus in your head you go long. How will you get ahead? Cliff will you catch the moon and night limney?
I can remember I caught a ball over Ollie Moore and I turned to strike and I fell.
Fine play by Roland Kern. Brian Corcoran.
So I ended up on my knees and I felt I didn't have time to get up, or he would have had me surrounded. So threw it up and hit it and luckily it went
on
over.
On his knees. This will be glorious. This is glorious.
Position allows her fall. Because we think already, Graven will captain take a Conea Hortonash, because they are Corsus in Santosa, the Shinganzi of Ricardia.
Just watch this. This is my.
We need Nishkin and Shaw, Gunnar Dort again, right? I guess, being fine to on a day here, I guess, Vishishin fight together, or yeah, I guess, just Vina Lavishin again, I guess, Vina Kyonshin again.
Kintin tos bontashin, Oitko Vryan Edavudian, and Gluffy Canish the Moon and I for Claudia. Ach a bring Lodge of Yege, crave the hair and the Ruchant, he shed Titimasi Kayla.
Waterford got the better of us that day, and this wasn't part of the plan. We were supposed to win the All Ireland this year, yet we're after losing Munster. So, we kind of refocused, and, we all said we'd gladly accept an All Ireland medal. Through the back door.
Agus is treating cool Doris in a whole Corker, and I to want to mark the Gluffy Canish and I kill Cunya.
People might be surprised to hear it, but I didn't come back in 2004, 2005 for the love of the game because I hadn't played it for 2.5 years and I hadn't really missed it. I came back to win an All Ireland. As the first half moved along, things weren't going to plan. 32, 33 minutes of the first half went by and we really hadn't scored from play, so I remember getting a ball out by the side.
It's Brian Corcoran, Greg Rose of approval from the Cork fans as he puts it under the ball.
It was an important point for us because it kind of steadied us a little bit. It gave us a bit of momentum going into halftime.
Igla Hamas circulation to Rish Dumpsa more Roddy Rogs, Mashinda has to go Cork and couple Roddy Rogs.
It was a case of we've 35 minutes to go out and show the country that we're better than Kenny.
A little shot as far as Brian Corcoran trying to take it up. He has Murphy there to help him out. And Kieran Murphy drives it over the bar. His first point of the win. And the shot is a brilliant one by McCarthy and it's over the bar.
There's always that feeling of you're never safe. And that was my fear at that point. I was kind of thinking, this Kilkenny team, they can do anything.
From exile. He was out for 3 years, but he's come back and looks like he's about to win another All-Ireland medal. He's the hero!
It's was an unusual outburst of emotion for me that, you know, we have this in the bag, and it was just a nice way to finish it.
You know, on cooling shin, right, like, I guess, on size to crush you know, to crush your lofts and air, I guess, machine daggers. Been more there for size on filler, like, mass mallet on particle sun, a lash. More good honey, a lash, leave your clear in the hand, both of you.
I rovilig se kug, vrish Corcoran, krihin the nation, a glyphy lech anish the moon.
Here is Brian Corcoran, bearing down a goal, and he's cracked it!
Nid achas na ffwrn i'r lleil yr eich, dy glyffu carw canys na heidon, fi Brian Ray les danga elwain testa.
Fi Port Lorig ei ganys yn clehe, sŵs gyda yn pwynt ysyn. Dy fi ond slithrau dyl har ffawr i, nyr fe'n dain si ar on.
Towards Jodine, it hops dangerously, down to Brian Corcoran, dangerous moment for Waterford!
Sin and Coos Griffs should come up because Dadek Shin already shy in if we like, you know, another cart the end of cart. Dern sheet for Nadine is far, you know, go mean on any Dulbagani needs Mulla, right? I guess, you know, just run share. I'm not sure Dan Eric Shay, Erok, the calf suits, I guess, here, better make block oil, she's dead there, but not sure just calf sheets and Taliban, you know, clear boot.
Vi Corco took a good home on the rock, rave as a hill of Ruchent, and I'm the guy living worship.
Personally, you know, 2 years back in two All-Ireland medals it was a dream, and you know, couldn't have gone any better.
Rávilig sé sé, agus bhí seansaíon tuch ag Corca an tríú ceána sa chéileach rúchaint, ach bhí Kilchoine a fánach darab sa glufi cánais.
You know, we felt confident going in against Kilkenny. We felt that we were good enough to win it, and I knew going into that game, it was my last game with Cork. Whether we won three in a row or whether we lost, it was the end of it. Sweep the streets I used to roam. But to be fair to Kilkenny, they had their homework done in our game plan, and you know, they smothered us. I can remember sitting in defeat afterwards, and you know, looking around, just, you know, taking it all in. Obviously, very disappointed for losing, but again, no regrets.
If you think about it, from 1992 to that year, it's an incredible career, you know, and to walk away in an Ireland final. You know, it's how bad. He had so many good matches, you know, and he was relied upon. And I think the Cork players involved would, you know, so many of them would have looked up to him. When I walk beside her, I am the
better man. We made a kind lesson on lads, couple of lads of Corky, three shoes in the Blean Dock, on sort road of your shoe looks and train all. Don't we be Corcoran on, I guess we sort presence, sort all a team.
He is still remembered as one of Cork's all time greats. His name is revered really in the city.
Down to Brian Corcoran, dangerous moment for Waterford.
Damn, I regret 2 weeks. I say, Crahu, you know, foreigner, man, there for fantasy team, no machine there, right? Okay, this we cock and good choreography, Egimert, Ivor Shane, over the card, no machine there, like, so I speak, Stoker, you know, better Shea, good in the Gui here, better carry, listen, like.
But he's come back and looks like he's about to win another award. He's the hero.
It was ultimately what I wanted to do since I was, you know, 7, 8 years of age, and I live my dreams and have no regrets, and wouldn't have changed any of it, other than maybe beating Kilkenny in a couple of more All Ireland finals. But
in shuig mordin begli duin lautach fe kecho dacar is vise nor noravan beerla edit holike agasi howl in medical fado famagilin inish the bib in the vertical.